Welcome back to another episode of the Morgan Mickle Channel. Today we're going to be feeding, sorting, weighing, and taking care of some lambs. Let's get sheeping.
Just finished moving cows. We're just gonna go get all the lambs, get them in. We gotta give them some vaccinations, make sure they're all healthy. We're gonna weigh them, separate them into big, small, and smaller, get everything set so they're all ready to go. Run them through our squeeze chute, weigh each one. It's gonna be a good day. It'll be a good day.
Here on the ranch, we have a Tapari squeeze chute. This system needs an air compressor to run the squeeze and all of the gates, and a generator or a 12-volt battery to run the computer and the scale. It only takes a couple of minutes to get it up and running, and it makes our job a whole lot easier.
This is a Tapari Racewell HD4. It sorts four different directions, that's why an HD4. We've had it for the last 2 years. We've used it a ton, and what we're doing, it's made our work so much simpler, so much easier. It turns a three-man job into a one-man job and makes it easy to boot. So we love this thing. It's been super handy to have here on the ranch. Just got everything turned on, parameters set. It's gonna sort three different ways. Light ones are going there, the medium ones are going there, and the heavy ones are going out here. We gotta sort them all out so we know which ones are the heaviest and how much they're gaining per day so that we can know when to ship them, and we'll be good to go. These lambs come on, they go in the gate here, they get squoze, they get weighed right there. This one weighs 153 pounds, so we get sorted to the left. Medium ones go out the straight part, into the wing over there. This one's light, so he heads off to the right.
Every time a sheep comes into the chute, it is automatically stopped and a gate closes behind it so no more sheep can come in. As it is in the squeeze, it is then weighed and a gate opens to sort it into a specific weight class. All this is done without having to touch a single button. As it is released, it is counted so we know how many are in each bunch and the average weight of each group.
How many would be in there? So out there, that's your mediums are 166. And that would be 120 to 130. This is Dooler. He's a good guy. He's been here with us lots of years. It's good to have him around.
While we have the lambs in the corral, we're also giving each one of them a shot. That way they stay healthy and happy. With all the lambs weighed and sorted, it's time to get them back where they belong and get to feeding. Every day, rain, snow, or sunshine, we have to get all our equipment running in order to mix up a load of feed for these lambs to eat.
Anyone that works with equipment would tell you the cold, snow fun for starting things. We gotta start a backhoe in that tractor, bulk truck every single morning. When it's 9 degrees outside like it is this morning, things don't wanna start. This guy, we had to jump. Gotta go get a couple loads of hay today. This never ends. That was something we worked on. Batteries die, things don't wanna start in the cold if you can't plug them in. We're feeding about 4,000 pounds of hay, so your dry matter per day to those lambs. I feed first crop and second crop. I feed a ton bale of first crop and then a couple of second just to mix that up, a little higher protein, and then just some filler in there. And then I mix on top of that 40% of my weight more I put in these grain screenings, and they're that's just for energy and more protein to get these lambs to fill out better. So there's probably 1,400 pounds of that grain on top of that. So we dump that in, and then on top of that, then I put in about 600 pounds of water, and then that makes all those grain screenings stick together, and then it makes this feed all more palatable, and it sticks together. And all together, I feed about 7,000 pounds a day. The lambs, two bunches every day between the hay and the grain. Right now we're gaining about a half a pound a day on the lambs, feeding that ration, and they eat about 4 pounds a day, all those lambs do, more or less.
Inside the mixer, there are two screws that mix the feed and push it to a conveyor in the front. The conveyor then kicks it off to the side and into the mangers for the lambs. As lambs get older and bigger, we'll start to feed them corn so they can continue to grow and gain weight.
Sun going down, it's getting a little bit cold out here. We're just getting finished loading up the last truck, about got the truck unloaded. We'll get her unloaded and unhooked, plugged in, and go again tomorrow and get another load of corn for these lambs.
Just another good day.